back, run the power back to the people. And if you read the Constitution, you can see that our government was designed, the people have the power. And we gave them, we delegated to them and gave them limited power. And our government just continues to intrude in our lives. They intrude in this man's life right here. They intrude in my business. They intrude in me on my farm. And they intrude on me and my honey. And we want to try to develop a country to take it back to its roots and get them out of your life and out of your children's life. But this is more than politics. This is about the future of America.